Vigo County's Lucky, the arson dog, has died unexpectedly. According to Lucky's handler, the canine spent the last week in Indianapolis getting treatment, but veterinarians could not find out what was wrong with him. Vigo County Search and Rescue said they'll find a new arson dog. Purdue University will conduct an autopsy.